We will shortly be arriving at Kingswear. Kingswear or Dartmouth is our next station stop. Passengers travelling on to Dartmouth and those of you with steamer cruise, rowing and paddle steamer tickets should proceed to the far end of the platform, which is in the direction we're travelling at the moment, where you'll find the ferry pontoon on the right hand side just beyond the station building. If you are leaving the train at Kingswear, please ensure that you do take with you all of your luggage and personal belongings. And for safety, please wait for the train to come to a complete stop at the platform before opening any doors. Please do mind the gap onto the platform as you step down from the train. Please note the gaps at the ends of the coaches are smaller. This train will return to Paginton at 11:45. Further services today are at 2 o'clock and 3:45. 3:45 is the last returning train of the day. If you are going over to Dartmouth and returning later, would you recommend that you allow at least 30 minutes for the return ferry crossing in order to ensure you connect to the returning train service of your choice? Here at Kingswear Station, you'll find the Kingswear Bell Bistros open, and they'll be able to supply you with hot and cold drinks, snacks and Devonshire cream tea. We'd like to thank you all for joining us on the Dartmouth Steam Railway today, and we hope you've enjoyed your journey. We're now arriving at Kingswear. Change here for Dartmouth.